Like, arr, like.
If that's the kind of video you want to make, sure. But welcome back, my love. Feeling better?
No.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Are you ready for a immersive entertainment experience? In my own words? You just gonna make me hate it?
I'm sorry, I'm so put this really heavy on my
head. The who's it's? The Celtics? Wouldn't you get into ancient pagan religions?
This is Mon Mothma. I have an assignment for you. The rebellion needs you, and we don't have much time. You must work together. You must not fail. In disguise, your team's mission is to recover Imperial intelligence critical to our survival.
Does he have to actually do that when you reach for it?
Oh, look, Ruby!
Oh, you gotta be scary in real life.
The rest of you, get on that skiff. Do your best to act Imperial.
How do you act Imperial? Fly casual?
Looks like you'll have to fight your way out.
See that?
Oh man, are you serious? Okay, so we like gotta figure out how to get to Disney. Mm-hmm. Gosh! Dinsburg. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be so cool, boo.
Oh, that's right, I forgot Disneyland. It's still called downtown Disney, mm-hmm. Where the this coast is what has Disney.
So I guess so, we'll be putting that on the list though when we go next time.
Yes, Disney 2017 didn't work out.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have a whole section on my channel that's supposed to be devoted to our biannual Disney trips. Unquote. So that's our gear. Are we going to have to go on it separately because of the baby boo?
Yeah.
Maybe we can strap her in and roll her around.
I don't know, baby, about that.
I doubt they're going to say, I'm sorry, wheelchair people, you can't get on this attraction.
I don't know what's going to happen. We'll just see. It always works out.
It'd be cool if they had like a virtual wheelchair version that I can push around. I know what I'm getting into. But yeah, he's terrifying in real life.
You know, as horrible as I am with fighting, I'd probably be the first to die.
I don't think that's how it works.
Oh, okay. I'm just saying.
You probably have to encounter that, and it's probably point-based or something.
Mm.
And you get to shoot, and you get to have stormtroopers. And besides, it's stormtroopers that they miss everything.
Oh, that is right. You think that would be the same effect, though, in the game?
Because unless I'm remembering something differently, it's supposed to be hot on most of the part. You're supposed to feel the temperature change.
Oh, that's not cool, yo.
Yeah. So it gets heated when you get to the lava. The floor is lava! Like, for real. I didn't know she knew that challenge.
Is it still lava?
I don't know. Depends on how hot I think this is. I can't make any promises for Disney 2018, man, but I'm working on it. I'm trying. I could set up a Patreon, a GoFundMe, a Kickstarter. Seriously, people, we need some money. You know people can post money in the live streams, right? Super Chat. Told you about Super Chat, right?
Yeah, you told me.
The more live streams we do, we had like 400 people watch the last one.
Watch. That was $1 per person.
The more like, well, what I'm saying is the more people that watch, the more likely somebody might say, well, here's $2, here's $20. I don't know how to type. I accidentally put in $300 and did double check, and I didn't say nothing.
Wow.
What I'm saying is you need to do more live streams with me.
Okay.
That's what I was getting at.
I got you, but can you just stop, that's just really weird. Oh my gosh. Like, stop.
It's supposed to be inspiring. Stop. It's supposed to make you want to participate in the...
Stop.
In, make you want to be the... Be the... Just in the thing and participate. Just... Immersive entertainment experience. There might be lightsabers. I don't think there are lightsabers.
Kid. Can I go now?
There'll be laser guns. I'm supposed to put...